What's up, guys? Welcome to another episode on San Andreas Finest. We are back with Daniel, but, well, we're in an, well, let's just say, unusual place. Daniel ran away from his home due to the fact that, well, he thinks Mills is coming after him. And if I get caught today, well, you'll hear the reason. But if not, well, you'll hear it sometime soon. But we'll see. Let me just put on the walk cell real quick since... He said walk cell. Because I had a really good walk cell. let's just see. Drunk. Moderate, slightly drunk. No, that's not the one I was looking for. I was looking for drunk.
What's up, big dog?
Nope, that's not the one I'm looking for. Moderated drunk, maybe? Nope.
Don't worry, man. They're not gonna let the Euro fail. Let's get in on the
ground floor. Yeah, this is what I was looking for. Yeah, there we go. Let's buy one. Okay, that's alright. Sorry about that. This has got to do something with, well, you know, I want to throw a little bit since this is going to do something with, well, Daniel getting rejected by Mills. He thinks that due to that, she's after him because he knows what she went through when she was a kid. And that's a freaking save. That's for sure.
Hello!
Yo, dude! You're looking at Tuesday, right?
I see this thing before. I mean, Daniel's cold, but yeah. Let's just say, Daniel's cold right now. He has a couple cuts on his arms because, you know, he took his sweater off for a bit and, you know, he got scratched by something. He doesn't know what exactly. So he's at risk for infection right now as well. But yeah, let's just say we're gonna try to see what we can do for him. And I don't know what this is doing, but that is weird. I don't know how long this is gonna take though, but we'll see. A lot of people on right now. I know that we got to put a bolo out, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna play some kinda hide and seek and see for how long we can do this. And since we're close to PD, might not be able to do it for long. But I'm going to try to remain out as long as possible and see how long it takes him to find me. So my plan was to activate my phone every now and then. It's a state unit. He'll probably have access to everything. So, which means, you know, they can track my phone. I think they spotted me already. I think our little game of hide and seek is over.
I know my solution to unions. Outsource.
Already before it started! We're only doing this for the reason that, you know, he's wounded, so... And he's probably hungry since, I mean, he already went through his food and his water.
No way.
We're playing hide and seek. Hang on.
Dried spaniel saliva on your sleeve.
Just leave me be. Just leave me be.
Now, pack animals. Totally useless.
Hmm. shit. Why is there a freaking siren going on? I've got a plan for almost every thinkable scenario put together, so. Why are there sirens going on? Someone have to do a ghost siren thing, or? I'd play Frogger Rhythm, but then, you know, in a different way. Find a better place to go to, since, you know, I can't stay around this area. I'm not going near the highway. I might be doing that, but I'm not. No.
I don't know. I think I will.
Oh, thank God. Just waiting for them to, well, do anything. I don't know if my court is busy though. For go. I'm getting surrounded by him. Thank you. Ooh.
How you doing?
They say we wouldn't be going to perpetual wars if there was a draft. But I'm here to say, right here, right now, that's horse pucky. That draft didn't stop Vietnam for lasting 10 years, did? We've been at war with North Korea for, what, 60 years now? Oh, yeah. A draft will solve everything.
For a second, I thought it was a state trip as well. Oh, I should turn around just, you know, to give him a chance, because that's a cop, I think, in the vicinity.
You know, if it weren't for him, I'd have followed my dream of being a basket weaver. And I'd be happy.
I'm lucky that most people don't know what I look like, so.
Had a pretty shitty weekend, actually.
Hmm. Who
surprised that I haven't been caught yet.
I was supposed to go to the beach, but they completely shut down the Elysian Fields freeway. No, all the surface roads were fucked because of it.
Hello? What? Oh, who is this? Slow down. I don't understand you.
Would never take. Yeah, thanks, Dad. You know what? The old bastard can rot in hell. Bye.
Yeah. I'm surprised that, you know, you bring the officers.
Why is it that all the married ones are taken?
That's what I'm talking about. Outsourcing not only makes financial sense, it means you never see your drones in strip clubs.
Yeah.
I'm gonna say it's a he, because then we'll confuse her.
Like, is the chief where he's on actually? On. Oh, my urine is on.
Whoa!
Let me say.
I don't want to get towards the highway though.
Where are we gonna go with this?
Because, I mean, at this point, Daniel doesn't know what he's going to do yet, since, I mean...
Doctor in? Can I make an appointment for, like, right now? What's the use of having a shrink if she's not on call 24/7? What's wrong? My married bastard boyfriend won't be able to help you fix my bastard.
I don't believe it!
I didn't do anything.
Don't worry, man. They're not gonna let the Euro fail. Let's get down on the ground floor.
That's a sieve.
There's a lot of opportunity.
I swear it's gonna walk.
Medical equipment, biotech, telecom, gold mine, baby. You just got a new contract. This is small potatoes, baby. Let me handle
it. Hi!
Cash money? It's for crack.
Hey!
Don't know that they can only push me so far before I outsource the whole
thing. Hey!
Shit, fine then.
Hey, buddy. Sir, with the green backpack.
Outsourcing Darwin makes sense.
What?
Sir. You come over here and talk with me?
No. I'm good.
It wasn't an option, sir. Come here.
What do you want?
I need to talk to you. Can we do it in front of my cruiser, please?
No.
For my safety and yours.
I'm good.
Hold on.
I'm good. Just... You haven't seen me, okay?
Hold on. Alright, what did you say?
You haven't seen me. You haven't seen anyone. Just... act like nothing happened. It's fine.
No, I know what I saw. Come here. It's not an option anymore. Come talk with me.
I tell you, it's... for your own safety. Just... it's better not to be near me.
For my own safety. What is that supposed to mean?
Just
trust me. I'm here.
Just trust me. Just.
Okay, we need to talk.
Like you didn't see me. It's okay.
I know what I saw. And now we've got a bigger problem. Do me a favor.
No.
Let's go talk over by my car. We'll get this sorted out, okay?
No, you couldn't help me. I don't want you putting people at risk.
Putting people at risk? What do you want about?
No, just trust me, leave me alone.
Sir, come here. This is your last chance. Oh, come over here with my cruiser. We'll talk, alright?
I'm freaking telling you. Just.
Alright, I need to see your identification, please.
Don't have anything on me.
You don't have any ID on you?
No.
You don't have any sort of ID?
Nope.
Nothing.
Nothing on me.
Alright, can you tell me your name?
Why?
Well, for one, I caught you illegally crossing the street, and I was just gonna talk to you about it. Can't be doing that.
So, just let it slide and just.
Can I see your ID first?
No.
You don't have it, do you?
I don't have anything on me.
Okay, and then I need to know your name.
Daniel?
Daniel what?
Davis?
Daniel Davis?
Uh-huh. Yeah. Just don't know.
Alright, hang tight with me.
No. Why?
Why what?
Why to look at the stair?
Checking, don't worry, relax. Alright. Daniel Davis, correct?
No.
Your name isn't Daniel Davis?
Nope. Why are you asking?
Your name's not Daniel Davis.
Maybe this, maybe this isn't.
Mr. Davis, can you tell me how old you are?
21.
Mr. Davis, can you do me a favor? Face away from me.
I,
your hands above your head, right where I can see them.
What? Why?
Just stay calm, alright?
No.
You turn away from me.
No.
Turn around.
No.
Turn around.
No.
Mr. Davis, I just need you to cooperate with me, alright? Turn around. Face away from me and put your hands where I can see them, okay? Davis, sir. Mr. Davis?
I'm in my car real quick.
The freaking lights triggered him. Plus amount of stress.
Mr. Davis, can you hear me?
If they had checked his medical history, he would have seen he had epilepsy.
Shit, right, roll him on his side.
That's the last thing you should do, roll him on his side. I mean, you can put him in a recovery position, but it won't help much.
Because if he sees it, he's going to be coughing him and he's going aside.
you help me get him onto the sidewalk a little more?
Yeah.
You should never move.
Alright, we'll pick him up on your count.
Alright. 1, 2, 3, lift.
Nope.
Just a little bit, we don't need to move him all the way up here. Just out of the road.
Yeah, let's just keep him on his side until EMS gets here. Check his pulse on.
You're gonna be alright, man. Stay with me.
Let's see if I can flag him down.
Alright.
Really?
So Davis, can you hear me? Good. Davis.
Alright, ambulance is right. Should we turn around this corner right now here in a sec?
You hear me, sir?
Over here. Over here.
Easy.
If I'm gonna turn off the lights, then he's gonna probably have a second one.
I'm gonna have to go down to pillbox with them. Or you are. I don't know. It's up to you.
Not our warrant. If you would like to meet the state unit down there or bring him down there, that'd be great.
Hey, what do we got?
He had a warrant out for his arrest and I was about to bring him in and he just fell over and started to seize.
Copy, is he still seizing?
No, I think he's coming to now.
I'm literally smiling.
Do we have a name on him?
Says his name is Daniel Davis. He doesn't have any ID.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and run that through our system, see if he has any past medical history.
Yeah, afterward.
Looks like his pulse is 129 over 90.
Can we get him repositioned to better position here, just so he's more comfortable? He's very upright.
Not on my.
Yeah, where do you want?
Yeah, I just came a little flatter, that's all. I just came into a recovery position.
Yeah. Let's see. Where is it? There we go.
Alright, from that name, all I'm getting is that he has past priors of epilepsy.
Probably should turn off the lights. I mean, that's what triggered him.
What's his name? I can look it up in the CAD.
Daniel Davis.
Alright, let me go look.
Yeah, I just checked his past medical history of epilepsy.
Oh, gotcha, okay.
Alright. I'm gonna check for any wounds in case if when he did fell, he didn't hit anything.
Since he has past medical history of epilepsy, if you could get all lights possibly turned off here, or at least keep them down to a minimum.
Yeah, he's in a post medical state right now, so. How long was he seizing before we got here?
Just a few minutes. Not even. Yeah, no, just a few minutes.
All right, so we probably got maybe around 30 more minutes of his ickle state. So probably just gonna have to transport him. Mr. Shade, get the hell out of here.
Got some minor cuts. Just gonna go quickly bandage those up. Not too bad though.
Hey, Trigger, if you can step over here with me.
Yep, I was just about to ask you.
One of your guys, he had a warrant out for his arrest.
Is that Daniel?
Yeah, Daniel Davis. Didn't get much on the reason.
What's his warrant for?
Dispatch said something about running away from parents or something. I wasn't by my crew.
He's a runaway.
He's a runaway? Okay.
It's just supposed to be a bolo.
Okay,
trying to look for him all day. I was actually just with those firefighters. We just had to climb the bridge down by the airport. You know, the giant bridge down there?
Hmm.
Uh-huh. We had to climb up the bridge for a jumper who ended up just jumping, and the entire time my phone was pinging off about stuff, and we're climbing back down, and I get as we're climbing back down, my phone goes off again. It's someone saying, Daniel got into some shit again, and then as I texted the person back, then as I was speeding over here, I got another message saying, he got into some shit and he won't tell me what, so.
You want me to grab the back one, the stretcher, and transport it?
Sorry, you want me to get it, or you got it?
Yeah, he fell into a seizure the second we tried to get him across.
Yeah, if you don't mind.
Well, that explains, he left his medication at home. I don't think he took it with him. There's a lot left at home.
Yeah, so I don't know if you want to follow him down to the call box and maybe give him a courtesy ride.
Yeah, I'll
keep an
eye on him.
Hey, it's up to you. I'm just calling you guys out because I know this is your thing. Make sure you're getting out of your
safety. I was called. I was technically kind of already in city, but on the highway, so I just kind of sped over.
Let me know when you want to roll him.
Right. But I'm gonna go check in on him.
All right.
3, 2, 1, roll. Alright, he's rolled, he's strapped in.
Hey, how's he doing?
Okay, that's it.
Alright, you ready to get him up on the stretcher?
Yep, on your account.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, lift.
There we go.
Alright, boys, we're gonna bring him to the pillbox.
Okay. Trooper, are you gonna follow them to the pillbox, what's going on here?
Yep, okay. I will.
But in?
So it wasn't an active warrant,
Dispatch said it was a warrant. Awesome. I guess it's a bolo because he's a runaway. When I tried to stop him, he was talking about how he doesn't want anybody to get hurt. He was refusing to come step over to my car. He just kept walking.
So, that's weird. Just GPS me if you don't mind.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, by the way.
I'll meet you two at Pillbox here in a couple minutes, okay?
Alright.
I'm just curious as to what happened with him. I know he's
okay.
Check his vitals again.
I don't even ask you. It's right here.
Uh,
It's lowering, so.
Jeez, that guy slid into the tires.
Yeah. Alright, I checked his vitals again. 124 over 86. Checking to see if his cuts are still bleeding. Alright. That's a stop bleeding. Alrighty. Oh. 3, 2, 1. Out.
I need to turn this off again. Freaking option for the.
Hey, Docs. Got one victim here, subject of a seizure. Possibly going to be off his seizure medications at this time. Was the result of being a traffic stop with police. Unknown cause, but he's currently in post-ICL state, so he's all yours. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, you want to see if Medic 5 needs our assistance up there?
Yeah, can you drive? I'll explain in a second. I just need you to drive.
Alright, yep. Right over there?
Hang on, guys. I'm doing this pretty quick. Anyways, we're gonna go in. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna get inside real quick. Set the box real quick, that's why we can move a bit faster. I know it's derpy, but this is how we would do it. I mean, otherwise, you know, it's not really legitimate. Since, I mean, I'm not allowed to have two, so. I can't legitimately get on the bed without using F2, so that's something I really... I'm gonna try to see if we can get that changed, maybe if someone could make a script for it or something. At least restore a pillbox. Well, I'm waiting for him to come up here. Oh, she didn't put the pickup location thing in. Where is my cord at? Well, all waiting. I'll look something up real quick.
Daniel. What is going on?
Oof.
Daniel, tell me right now. If you're gonna keep staying quiet, I'll be right back.
Oh, I can't wait to see what he's planning to do. Daniel can't be put under huge amounts of stress, so... Okay, what is he gonna do?
so... Okay...
Daniel, dude, what the hell's going on? Daniel, I'll be back. I'm filling out your discharge paperwork. Alrighty, Daniel, come on, let's get you home. Come on.
Yeah, there we go.
Now, Daniel. We're gonna have a serious talk right now. You okay? It's a busy day at work. I'm bringing you home. You're going to stay at home, all right? We'll talk when I get off duty, all right? You leave the house. You leave the house again. I'll have you marked as a runaway again. And they're not going to be so kind to call me down there so you don't get brought away in cuffs again. Understand me? Turn 18 in what? Less than 2 weeks? Start behaving like one. God damn it, I can't see the lines through snow. Daniel.
Yes.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Shit. Pursuit. Yeah, I'm getting away from here.
Oh, it's not going to be as bad as I thought it was. Okay. hand's sake.
Daniel, you can say. You're not gonna get in trouble.
Can't say. I literally can't.
You can tell me.
Nope. I can't. Come on, put a bit of force in him.
Daniel. I need you to do me a favor. When I drop you off at home, you stay home till I get off duty so we can have a talk, okay? It is a very busy night with low staffing. I have to continue to work. I cannot get off work early.
Okay. Okay.
I'm not trying to sound like an ass or a jerk, but if I so much get any alerts on anything going on at the house that you're not supposed to be doing, I will send a PD unit up here. You hear me? Alrighty. Inside. You can either lay on the couch downstairs and watch TV, you can go upstairs and do the same in your bed, alright?
Okay.
Alright, Daniel, feel better. Make sure to take your meds.
Okay. Guess we'll be back in
a little bit.
Okay. Well, be back in a bit.
I got an email. Thank you.
gonna make him stare off in the distance. I have to go and put something in Texas real quick, guys. Since otherwise I know I'll forget. Funny thing is, I'm still here. Wait, is it a freaking helicopter? I think a pursuit may have come past. Maybe. Okay, I'll be back real soon. Okay. After waiting, apparently he isn't, well, he came home, but he's gonna talk to me, so guess that's gonna be for the next one. Hope you guys all, well, enjoyed this one, and see you all the next time. Bye-bye.